at number 5. It's a slippery slope for a distracted ladder climber. At number 4, forget singing for your supper. This guy can whistle for it. Number 3, when it comes to handstands, we think this guy should take a back seat. At number 2, getting a cold on cue, now that's impressive. And number 1 today, catching the bouquet is great, but it doesn't guarantee you'll walk down the aisle. Limp, maybe.